down on the floor, hold your breath and fall apart. You made a simple mistake, and now you're paying for it with your heart. Some of us may.
Hey guys, I am on here to tell you why I haven't been on YouTube for 2 weeks. Today is Friday, March 26th. This video will be uploaded Sunday, March 28th. It's because, honestly, I haven't been in a good headspace. Every video you've ever seen me make, I've smiled. But, truthfully, I only did that for the video. On another daily basis, I wouldn't smile. A lot of things have happened, but I've needed to clear my head some more. And taking this 2 weeks off really helped me do that. I didn't have to worry about doing videos. I can just, do something about my life. Because honestly, for the past couple of months, I've been miserable with everything I did. And I wouldn't show it on camera because I knew that my subscribers needed, and I didn't know what to do with the misery I had, so I just kept going throughout the day. But now I know what to do with the misery I've had. Now my head is in much better space than it was before, but that doesn't mean I'm completely okay again. I think I'm gonna start doing. I think my schedule is going to change. But right now, to every other to Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, just for right now. I'm gonna do this video will be up on Sunday. I thank you all for patiently waiting for me to come back, and I'll see you all in my next one. Bye.
Didn't know today would be your last.